across the tram lines and St. Vincent Street when I was a wee boy in Glasgow, and I used to collect the comics. And so later on I wrote a song, I think, from comics, and it was Sunshine Superman.